All right, triangular numbers, one, three, that form a triangle if you put and turn to put dots down here. So the next one would have to have three more dots, so that'd be six. Then you have to have four dots, which would be 10. Then five is 15, six is 21, seven would be 28, and eight would be, let's see. Six is 21, seven to that would be 28. Eight here would be 36. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Add nine to that would be 45, and 10 would be 55. And so the one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, not the 10th ones together would be 100 or some. So if you look at the pattern on how this works, you got one and then three and then four, then you add four to it to get so on and so forth. So three there, four there, five and then six. You add one more each time to get those numbers, those triangular numbers.